From the beginning of 2020 up to present, the Vietnam Foreign Front Committee of Thuc Noc District has mobilized the new construction and repair of 156 already houses for poor households in need of housing, with more spacious and prosperous houses, with the total amount is over 6.2 million dong from the Fund for the Poor supported by sponsors. From the activities of caring for construction of houses for poor and new poor households in the locality to social security policies are supported in a timely manner, thereby contributing to the implementation of poverty reduction in the year 2020.